Master Builders Association North is now in existence for 113 years. What is at the core of why MBA North exists is that we are an association that is a member representative organization. We also have another division, which is education, training, and transformation, which deals with laws and legislations that include skills development.
We take them through the certification process via a verification agency, an accredited one. And so what we do is that we ensure that we enhance their BA rating.
We are specialists in the area of construction health and safety.
Health and safety department provide companies with a support service whereby we conduct monthly site visits and audits according to the requirements of the Construction Regulation 2014.
We have a legal and contractual division.
As the legal and contractual department, we offer you that risk management services, which includes contract drafting, it includes contract advice, and all kind of dispute resolution services.
We would like to then be there for our members.
Being a member of MBA North, I had a lot of opportunities. It has taught me a lot of rules and regulations that assist the company.
We want to see ourselves as an enabler to our members, to enable them to do their business better, faster, quicker, where we encourage contractors to do a formal contracting when they enter into business so that we can be able to help them to adjudicate on the disputes when they arise.